if we are talking about a fishable populations of brook trout, this could mean that the asynchrony could mean that a mobile, predators like anglers are able to move from one site 1 year and another site in another year to continue fishing and be happy, right? So that's kind of one way to think about how resources may stabilize at the regional scale.